But we begin tonight with Hancock County's first beach closing from the oil disaster.
MDEQ has closed the beach from Nicholson Avenue to the Silver Slipper Casino at Bayou Caddy. Joining us by phone is Hancock County Emergency Management Agency Director Brian Adam with more on tonight's top story. And Brian, thanks so much for joining us. And tell me a little bit about the situation on the beaches in Hancock County. How serious is it, and what was it that prompted officials to close it?
Well, just a lot of small tar balls. I mean, they're not real big, but there's just a lot of them. And unfortunately, with the weather we had last night, it pushed it way past the edge of, you know, the waterline that's normally there. And, you know, you cannot hardly walk on any places on the beach without getting tar balls on your shoes. And it's just a safety issue. And we concurred with DEQ and worked in conjunction with them, with our county leaders and the city leaders, and, you know, just felt it was necessary.
Brian, is it just tar balls, or is there any kind of mixture of the mousse or the sheen or the weathered oil that we have seen along some portions of the beach in South Mississippi?
I haven't seen any. I mean, we had a little sheen in the Bayou Caddy area, but as far as the tar balls on the beach, I've just seen tar balls.
I saw the cleanup crews out there. Is there any indication as to how long it might take to clean up, or is it just going to be closed for a while at this point?
Well, we're hoping, you know, 3 to 5 days, but, you know, it really just depends. They're working night and day and really doing a good job trying to get everything cleaned up. You know, so it's just going to take time because they're so small. I mean, there's a lot of it ranges anywhere from pea to quarter size. So, I mean, a lot of them are real small.